What did you think about Eridanus? Did you feel like you were actually in a space with the characters in the middle of the action?
Yeah, all of the simultaneous stuff going on built a picture in my head, and I thought I was at some points genuinely there, and I even got paranoid because I thought there was a person there, but it was actually just the speakers. So.
Great, great, cool. So did you follow the narration from did you follow the story from beginning
Yeah,
to end?
for the
Just
most part, for the
yeah,
most
for most
part,
part, yeah.
I didn't really, like I said, I didn't really get bored about it by any means. It was literally just like getting used to this new medium of consuming the audio movie. So it was, yeah, just mainly to get into grips with that, and then as time went on, just got deeper and deeper into it.
And you
So,
kind of you got used
well,
to the situation,
yeah,
kind
my
of.
imagination just kind of like just kind of flipped off, you know.
But still following the story. I
Still
mean,
following the
following,
story, yeah.
yeah, with the narrator and everything.
From what I understood, you know.
Yeah.
So.
Well, I hope you understood it.
Yeah, no, yes.
Yeah.
I suppose people will try and perceive it in different ways, but I believe I did. So,
Yeah. Good.
yeah.
Good. Are you gonna come back?
Yeah,
Are you gonna come
round two,
back?
I'm ready.
Ready to come back?
Well, where can I pre-order?
Yeah.